If you just stay on this road, if you just stay on this road, it takes you straight into Mablethorpe. Richard will be loving this road now. It's a brilliant road. I've had a new tyre on the back. I just don't trust it. Doing 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I wanted Richard in front because I didn't want to spoil the bends for him. There we go. Getting that little tiny slide. Bit of a water leak, me thinks. Bit fun on way back. Traffic lights. Oh, so it says. Where are they? Looks like they took them down for the weekend. Good. It's all good. What's that? Oh, new road. New tyre. Give me some stickiness, please. No confidence. I don't like it. Oh. Oh, dear. Yeah, that wasn't, should have been beautiful experience that, but a brand new tyre and brand new tarmac just made me arse twitch a bit. Oh dear. What do we call this one then? Bambi's Rideout. I don't know. beautiful bit. Wonder how many people follow me. I think he's a fucking idiot, he is. Excuse my French. I'm a beautiful bird. Back him off. Back off, baby. Way down here, just trying to gain more confidence in these corners with this tyre, but something's just not, I don't know. Don't know. Beautiful. Do you know where to park?
Yeah, you park up top, don't
you? Yeah, go up past the car park where we went for that dunes run.
Yeah.
And on right hand side, where the slope goes up, go up there and we'll park, find a parking space up there. Wherever's safe for you, for your stand, innit?